keep it hush.
Gibbs. Coquelin. Oh, well, coming at him from all angles. I mean, Coutinho feels that Coquelin took a bit of revenge instantly on him.
First signs of a bit of sloppiness from Manchester City in this second half. They know the game's well. Just a couple of tired passes. Wilshere getting involved with Jesus.
Well, there's no need for Gabriel Jesus in the situation they're in to get embroiled in a spat like that. You can understand if Jack Wilshere's emotions are running high.
Feels for handball from Kolasinac. Kolasinac is not happy.
Step away.
Bit of the hand of the great Scott, who knows so much about management. And, here we go. It's really been boiling up to this, but suddenly now some of the rivalry between the two clubs and is boiling over. Craig Paulson's got to sort out the culprits here.
Sanchez at all. Yellow card for Arsenal's top scorer, but he doesn't think he made contact with the Bayern Munich central defender.
No, I don't think yellow card is for the foul. I think it's for the second one.
Switching off almost to a man. What's the first rule? Play to the whistle. And another bit of drama now with Diego Costa, perhaps unsurprisingly, getting involved.
I don't know what he's doing, Costa. Tussle. Oh, he's lucky, Jack Wilshere. He's very lucky. He puts his head towards playing it.
Because Mesut Ozil didn't go over to the away fans, and clearly his fellow countryman Per Mertesacker are not happy about that at all. You know, we know that they're good mates. We saw them in the build-up to the match.
making that point rather forcibly.
Yellow, it's a straight red, and things go from bad to worse for Mikel Arteta.
Take this back, there's a dispute going on because Leno was trying to come out of the area